access is now available. For a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Nice move. Keep going. Might make a mistake. You're lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 3.1 seconds. We're coming in this lap. Okay, pit in this lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your delta. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.4 seconds. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. DRS is now enabled. Started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Okay, Leclerc's just set the fastest lap of the race so far. Pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Nice move. Good job. Bull drivers just moved into first place. Job, nice overtake. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 26.5 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Mega job, guys. What an amazing result. Thank you so much. So proud of you all. Let's keep pushing.
And as we've said so many times in the past, the checkered flag is out for our winner, Lewis Hamilton.
You always look back at a race like this and think, if I had just made that mistake there or locked up here, there would have been contact. And every one of those overtakes is a moment where you have to absolutely nail it, perfect it. And that's exactly what they're able to do today. Great stuff indeed.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.